This is the largest Kobe Bryant mural in the world. So I am painting a very large basketball court, doing a design of Kobe Bryant. I got the opportunity to do this because TRIBE Seminole Heights, they made the connections for me to be able to do this.
It's probably the biggest, definitely the biggest, in the series of art projects that we've been doing over at that school and in our other partner school, Broward Elementary. Art is such a positive thing to be around, and the more you are around art and artists, the more you think you could be one. And so we wanted to be able to share that sort of philosophy with the kids at both schools, and we wanted them to also see art everywhere here. This year we've really gotten to dig in and do a lot of art. The court was in disrepair, it was a pretty ugly shade of mint green, and now it's in the school colors and it's bright and it's vibrant and it's beautiful and it's fun to look at, right? Also, I love Kobe's mentality, particularly for, you know, our children right now, which was work hard. If you want to be the best, you're gonna have to work hard. You're gonna have to make sacrifices. You're gonna have to be the first one there and the last one to go. And you're really gonna have to work hard.
My goal is to inspire them and kind of make them question who Kobe Bryant is. Like, because, Kobe Bryant, to me, he was a leader, a role model, kind of a blueprint of success. That you should be motivated to be the best and just get the job done every day and put in the work.